I am on my way to go to the bank at the moment, and then I have an eyebrow appointment at 1 o'clock, and then I have a hair appointment at 3:30. I don't know if you guys remember me saying in the video the new Wool Wigs weave that I had got, and I told you guys that I was getting it made into a wig. So I finally took the hair to her, and she finished the wig rather quickly. Shout out to my girl Jante. And I remember I told you guys that you would see her in a lot of my videos. Well, not a lot of them, but some of my videos regarding hair, because she's doing like this thing where she has models, and you know, she's in hair school, so she needs people to model on, blah, 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 blah. So yeah, there is going to be multiple videos that you're gonna actually see her in. Because she's gonna be the one that's gonna be handling my hair for the next however many months, whatever the case is. So this is my first time ever trying a wig, and I'm nervous, but I'm excited, but I'm really nervous, but I'm excited, because I'm so used to getting sew-ins. I'm very like eerie about this freaking wig, because I'm like, what if it falls off or something? But you know, she's like, it's okay, I use bands and clips and stuff to secure it, so you'll be all right. But still, it's, you know how you never do something and it's like your first time doing it, so you just kind of like, oh my god. So today I finally get to get cute, y'all, because I've been looking busted for like 2 weeks. I got a broken nail, and I'm not about to go get it fixed until I go get my nails done. That's just how I feel, because it's on my thumb. Now if it was on one of these nails, now I have a problem. But anyways, I am now about to go to the bank to pull out some money real quick, and then after that, yeah, I don't know how long it's gonna take, because I'm actually getting my eyebrows waxed for the first time in forever. I typically don't get my eyebrows waxed, I typically get them threaded, but like the way that they've been threading my eyebrows, I just haven't been feeling it. Like, they've been messing up my shape, and my eyebrows is pretty good, like, you know, I have grown them back, and I feel like every time I go, they be trying to take off entirely too much hair, and I'm like, no, I just want to clean up, and then they just mess up my shape. And it's really aggravating. So, as you can see, I definitely need them done. So, I'm gonna try to get them waxed for the first time in a long time, and then I'm also gonna get some eyebrow tinting done as well. I'm not sure if the girl who is doing it is comfortable with me recording in there, and I've never met her before. This would be my first time, so I don't want to go in there with no camera. And she's like, "What the heck? Like, I didn't tell you you could be on no camera." So, I mean, maybe I'll ask her, maybe I won't. I don't know, but I just want to, you know. You know how that thing goes. I'm not really a vlogger like that, so I'm not used to carrying this camera with me everywhere, honestly. But right now I am in the car, and I'm about to get some tunes going, because I can't pull off without the tunes, y'all. Ooh, it is brick out here. Had to let my car warm up real quick. People Snapchatting me, blah, 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 blah. You guys, I've really been working out. I couldn't work out this week because I had to have a procedure in my nose. I had to get my nose cauterized because I kept having really bad nosebleeds. So I couldn't work out for like a week, and I was really sad. And I can't wait until I'm able to work out again. Like, seriously. Oh. Got some Miguel going. So, guys, I'm about to pull off. I'm not going to drive and record. That's definitely unsafe. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Everybody, this is Kent. Say hi, Kent.
How y'all doing?
This is the wild one, y'all. He's a freaking party animal. You're an idiot, bro.
Next week?
What?
Nothing.
Nah, I think Shayla's trying to go out this weekend. And Monique says she need a drink because she's going through some things at work.
Y'all always got to do stuff on the weeks I do doubles. Couple Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
What? Yo, check gonna be nice at least, though.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, same old.
This camera look mad nice.
Huh?
This camera look mad nice.
It is nice from my end.
Yeah, I'm looking at it in my thing.
All I'm seeing is lens though.
Oh yeah. Oh, you can see it now? Boom. Alright, y'all. I just got my eyebrows done. First time getting my eyebrows waxed in a long time. The very first time that I got my eyebrows waxed, Hold on, got a text message. Yeah, the very first time I got my eyebrows done, I broke out all over, like around my eyebrows and like on my forehead from the wax. Probably because it was my first time. It was years ago. I mean, like really years ago. So I'm like, I'm gonna decide to give it another shot. I was gonna get them tinted, but she was like, I don't recommend it because your eyebrows are already pretty dark. So you know what? I'm like, you know what you're doing. So, you know, I'm gonna take your word for it. So I didn't get them tinted. I just got them waxed. And I'm actually liking it because she made them look as close as possible as she could without making me look stupid, because the other people that I go to, like when I get them threaded, they be making me look stupid. So it is only 1:25. My hair appointment is not until 3:30, like I said earlier. So right now I'm just gonna go to my grandmother's house, chill out for a second. I haven't been over there in a while. So yeah, guys, see you in a minute. I got that on camera, right?
That's fine.
Y'all, she trying to mock me, and you know.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Tiasha.
So, anyways, hey, what's up, guys? It's TD Angelique, and I am back with the purse. Alright, wait, because my camera a little dirty. Yo, I hate you. Hey, what's up, guys? Alright, boom, we back in action. So, everyone, that's Jonte. Jonte, when I introduced you in the video earlier, when I was talking about you, I was like, Jonte, Jonte. So, this is how far we are on my hair. She braid mad fast, y'all. Because most people, I be sitting in a chair for hours just trying to get some straight backs. Like, seriously. So,
hey,
that's my wig, guys. I don't know. What should we name her? I don't know. But it's really nice, though. That wool wig, y'all. Right, I'm zooming in the wrong way, obviously. So, look at that. Some Snoop Doggy dogs. No, for real. I remember when my mom used to braid my hair like this, when I used to take swim classes. I used to hate it because I used to wear it like this. I used to like a little boy. So, I finally get to get cute after all this time. I've really been looking busted for like 2 weeks, no joke. Like,
I'm trying to get cute for Valentine's Day.
Oh, what y'all doing?
I don't know.
Anyway, she ain't got no juice.
I really don't know.
I'm bundles. I'm so excited because now I don't have to deal with my real hair, y'all. Alright, so I just left out. It looks pretty darn good, man. Only thing is, I just got to get used to clipping these clips in and etc., etc. But this hair is a lot nicer than even what I expected, because even when I washed it and stuff, you know, I'm not getting no shedding, no tangles, no nothing. Come on, wool wigs. Come through, wool wigs. But I gotta go home, put a little bit of makeup on it, just a little bit, so my perk can appear a little bit wider. But yes, y'all, I am completely satisfied. I just really have to get used to this now. I haven't worn a wig ever, so yeah, y'all.